Hello everyone, today I'm cooking butternut squash with tuna. This is the tuna fish in the tin. Okay, and with tomato, green chili, and I chopped it already, onion. Okay, rest of the butternut squash I will chop. See, you can take this seed with a tablespoon. Yeah. See, easy to do it. So now chop. That's it. So, chopping the tomato. Just 4 pieces. Just 4 pieces each. Green chili like this, just take off the bunch. So keep open the tuna. See, very nice. Okay, so doing fire on. So cooker on, it's become hot. So cooker ready. Oil now. Yeah, this much oil. Enough. Waiting for 1 minute. When oil will be warm, then first onion. Okay, oil is ready now. For this much squash, it need 2 onions, but I put 4 onions. I like all those extra onion. Thank you. So I do lid on for 3 minutes. See what is the condition now. Wow, it's coming soft. Very nice. Now I will add little bit garlic. This one piece of garlic, I just crush it just for flavor. Garlic is not important with this. Yeah, need to more salt. We add some salt now. Yeah. Then chili powder, green chili. Mix it. Now tomato, lid on like this, more 3 minutes. Now tuna fish. Yeah. Mix it. Already nice flavor coming out. See the color, super color. Wow, nice flavor coming. Now we will add some spice, turmeric powder, cumin powder, and I have coriander powder, but I'm not adding coriander powder. I will give fresh coriander leaves. So I chopped fresh coriander leaves. we use some water. For more cook. So now, main ingredients is butternut squash, so have to keep it under lid like 6 minutes. In the meantime, we have to mix 2 times so it will be ready definitely. Middle of the time we are checking. I'm just testing the salt is enough or not. Testing the sauce. Yes, salt is enough. Nearly ready, but I give more couple of minutes. Hope so will be okay. Wow, finally it's ready to eat. Yeah, very soft. Imagine. Wow, very healthy and delicious curry butternut squash with tuna. Thank you very much. Thanks for watching. See you another video, another cooking. Bye for now.